Revelation 22 and verse 12 says, "Behold, I am coming soon." The apostle John saw a very dark-skinned man. When he saw the future, Christ appeared to him and showed him the future, the fate of his people, and the strength of the children of Israel. He saw Christ returning right back to the place where he was born, crucified, and resurrected. Jerusalem, the mother of us all, "Behold, I am coming soon." Shalom.